Okay, let's continue on. That's my room. Too fast. This the afterlife?
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy
I
territory.
guess they are
Now we can.
android.
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
No worries.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
That's cool.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Online functions for which is connected network. Nah. All right. I'm gonna have a cigarette, but I'll maybe keep running around.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Skip this shit.
All right, are we good now? Roger that. Ma'am, are you there? All right, are we good now? Oh, hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice your... Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Self-destruct.
Morning.
Hello, beautiful.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing reg...
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know.
Good to know.
Though I suppose we're not exactly known.
9S.
Hmm?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
Call me too.
There's no need to be.
Oh, I almost. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. To be.
Okay, let's do it. You've got mail.
You need to be near an access point to save your data.
Let's
see. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Oh, I will. I'll check my mail later. What's up, bitch? Linus is wrong? No, yeah, maybe. Commanders is 6-0. No, oh wait. It's item. Is it access point? Cool. Let's buy some small recoveries. Make up for the ones I used. Save. I'll do all that later. Access point? Quick save. Alright, let's test some mail. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah. Alright. Take it the red so I gotta go. I want to sit now. Okay. Hello, Commander. Let me see if I can adjust the graphics settings to get it to run a bit smoother. Okay, let's up the difficulty now. I can blur will make it run better. I want VSync on, but I'm afraid it'll tax my computer. It's because I'm playing in windowed mode. Because for some reason my program doesn't seem to want to record. My VSync is on. Whatever. I think I just need more RAM, to be honest. Save talking to them.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Okay, so how do I start mission? Operation. Well, it's pointing over there, so I guess I gotta leave here.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts.
I am
too
no grunt.
Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Well, that's my room.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Chips are cool as. Not again.
Hey 2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
I feel like kind of Kingdom Hearts style, pretty every mission we're gonna have to do a bit of this, you know, R-typing, I mean, strikering, arcading, whatever. I got a white one.
2B, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here
cool.
on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Ah, sick. Get out of there, bro. Oh. Oh, I forgot how much damage you take on hard. Maybe I should change to normal. I don't know. This game could be pretty hard on in its own right. Oh, nice. I should have saved the missile barrage. Yep,